अगर आप हमारे चैनल पे नए हैं तो रेड सब्सक्राइब बटन दबा के हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लें और घंटा दबा के अंदर आ जाएं।
गुड मॉर्निंग अंजन स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट क्लास। माय नेम इज सुषमा वर्मा। एज यू नो, टुडे वी हैव डन सम क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी। आई होप यू लव इट क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम टेकिंग दिस क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी। ओके, सो आवर टॉपिक इज फ्लेमिंगो बर्ड बाय यूजिंग दिस pink paper. Student, if pink paper is not available in your home, then you can use some newspaper or any colorful magazines also. Okay, but I am going to use this pink paper. Before doing this activity, I am taking the cutout of this paper in the palm shape. Your palm shape. Okay. So let's take a shape of palm. Paper, I'm going to take a cut out of this palm shape. I'm taking two pieces of palm shape, so that's why I'm fold this paper. So my palm is ready. As you are able to see, look it, this is two palm. And one more thing, I am going to take a cutting of this shape also. This is the neck area for neck. When I am pasting this paper, you are able to understand. Okay, I am pasting like this. Okay, so I'm taking the glue and apply the glue on the neck area. Don't shift. Don't worry. It happens. Sometimes it happens. See, this is, I'm also take the cut out of this feather of bird. This is your own choice, you can do or not. But when you are doing this work, it is look much more beautiful. Okay. So that's why I'm doing this. Now it's time to make a beak. Give the extra touch up. This is the bird's beak. And okay. Now it's time to make a leg.
share some easy drawing. Okay, so before start this drawing, we have to draw the outline in your hard copy. Student, if you don't have a hard copy, you can take any rough sheet also, like any old newspaper or any A4 size paper also. At the back side of the A4 sheet also, so you can use that A4 sheet. Okay, if you don't have a hard copy, then only. Okay, so let's start easy drawing. So today I'm going to draw a flower, the flower of the rose. How to draw a rose? Students, I hope you like it, this lovely rose. Now it's time to color this rose.